as parents are now living in a perpetual nightmare without our little Ray Ray. And despite lots of soul searching, therapy, research, and so on, my husband and I still have no answer regarding how this happened or why this happened to our family. I'm not sure that we will ever have satisfactory answers to these questions. What we do know, however, is that one phone call on that morning to alert us of Ray Ray's absence from daycare may have prevented her death.